name's Carl Fismer, and I've been lucky enough to be a treasure hunter here in the Florida Keys. But in that period of time, besides just working here in the Atlantic Ocean and down in the Caribbean, I've traveled halfway around the world to dive on shipwrecks. And I've been lucky enough to recover thousands of coins and artifacts that, and return to public domain, which otherwise would have been lost for hundreds of years, possibly never recovered.